Today, we're at the Wild, which is open May through October, and there are a lot of different tours. There's a safari transport pass, open air safari, wild side tour, wild animal encounter, sunset safari, horseback safari. They have a wild zipline safari, which is really neat. We watched some people do that. And a fishing safari. In addition, they have rentals that you can do. Now, the Wilds are located on nearly 10,000 acres in eastern Ohio. There's our bus, number 17. It's time for us to roll. Back train camel. Persian onager. Deer. Our first stop is Lake Trail, where you hike down from the bus stop down to the lake, which takes about 4 or 5 minutes. They give you 5 minutes to look around and another 5 minutes to get back up that hill, so about 15 minutes of stop. Wild horse. Our second stop is at the carnivore exhibit. They give you about 20 minutes. Cheetah. Cheetah. It was fun to watch this cheetah stop in its tracks when it saw one of the zookeepers. Dholes. African wild dogs. Bison. Takin. Zebras. A couple different variety of deer in this field. Antelope. ostrich, eland, scimitar horned oryx, Asian rhino, giraffe, fringe-eared oryx, white rhino, thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.